Computer Day 7. This is the book cover, Introduction to Computers, Book 3. Today we will do the practical. Application is paint. We will see how to start paint, tools of paint, and how to close paint. Let's see with the help of video. Let's begin the session. You can see this button. It is called start button. Click on the start button, and if you are using computer, click all program accessories and choose paint. This is laptop and I have to use search box for searching my paint application. Now this blank area is called drawing area. You can see the ribbon over here. Here are the menu, file, home, view. These are the shortcuts of tools. Here all tools and shapes are there. This is tool ribbon and this is shape ribbon. This ribbon is for colors. And this is for image and clipboard. Let's see the tools, different tools of paint. The first tool is pencil tool. Pencil tool acts like pencil. जैसे हमारे पास pencil होती है, उसी तरीके से ये pencil भी draw करती है, okay? Like this. Next one is fill with color. Now, if I have drawn the circle, if I want to fill the red color, what I will do? I will take this bucket and I will choose the color. And I will put this bucket full of color into the circle. And my circle is colored. So how to color the bucket, how to color the object with the fill with color and choose the desired color. Next one is brush. Brush has different sizes from thin to bold. Choose the desired brush, whatever you want. For example, I have choose this one and choose the color of the brush. Now whatever I will do, that will be painted like brush. Is it clear? This is undo. What I have done, that everything will be cleared. Next is text. As we know, we have done this one rectangle and we have colored this one. Okay. If I want to write something in between, I have to choose the text box and I will type after changing the color. Otherwise, yellow can't see in yellow. Okay, welcome. I can increase the size like this. Now, next one is eraser. Eraser helps you to rub the picture or whatever you have drawn in the paint. For example, I don't want this. What I have to do? I have to hold down the mouse button. Mouse button ab chhodna nahi. Aapne chhod diya to eraser sirf ghumega. Aapko daba ke rakhna hai mouse button ka. Left button ko press karna hai. And in this way you can erase the picture with the help of eraser. Is it clear? Next one is pick color. Color picker. Pick a color from the picture and use it for drawing. Picture में से, समझो कोई picture मैंने लिया है, कोई बहुत different color है, उसमें light pink है, बहुत प्यारा सा color है. और मुझे वो color चाहिए, ये color editor में वो आना चाहिए. तो मैं क्या करूँगी, उस picture में से जाके color को pick करूँगी और यहाँ पे add कर दूँगी. This is maximize. कोई picture बहुत tiny, छोटी सी, और उसको मैक्सिमाइज करनी है हमको, तो फिर ऐसे क्लिक कर देंगे, धीरे धीरे आपको बड़ी बड़ी होती दिख रही है ना। ओके, सो मैक्सिमाइज विल ग्रो द पिक्चर। नाउ हियर आर सम शेप्स। ब्रश के अलग अलग पैटर्न्स हैं यहाँ पे दिखाया गया है। ये एक ऐसा ब्रश है, ये वाला ब्रश इस तरीके से आता है, कैलिबरी का ब्रश, और ये इस तरीके से जैसे हम स्केच पेन से ड्रॉ करते हैं ना, उस टाइप का ब्रश। नाउ नेक्स्ट इज टूल्स, शेप्स। दिस इज लाइन टूल। दिस इज कर्व टूल। विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस वी कैन ड्रॉ द कर्व्ड लाइन्स। दिस इज सर्कल। दिस इज स्क्वायर और रेक्टेंगल। राउंडेड रेक्टेंगल, पॉलीगॉन। As you want, you can draw with the help of polygon. Triangle, right angle triangle, diamond shape, pentagon, septagon, right arrow, एंड लेफ्ट एरो। सो टूडे वी हैव प्रैक्टिस्ड हाउ टू ओपन पेंट, अबाउट रिबन, अबाउट टूल्स एंड अबाउट शेप्स एंड कलर। प्रैक्टिस दिस मच। लेट फील द कलर। Did you like the colors, children? Now today what you will do, you will draw the house. How to draw the house? Let me show you. I'm closing the application. Again I'm starting in search box. Type paint. Paint application will open. How to draw house? Take a rectangle. Then polygon. Draw the doors, draw the windows, this is the roof of house, color it with the fill color, roofs are brown, so we will put brown color. Then what should be the house color? Let us do orange. Then house without tree is incomplete. So we will draw a tree beside our house. it should be brown. So fill the color brown, and our tree will like this. Okay, this is circle, make it green and fill the color green. Now what we'll do, bring this circle to here with the help of select button. Free from selector, that means इतना पार्ट ही हम कट करके वहाँ लेके जाने वाले हैं. इस तरीके से इसको होल्ड करके माउस बटन को चूज़ कर लिया एरिया, अभी सिलेक्ट हो गया, अभी इसको हम उठा के यहाँ पे लेके आएंगे. ये बन गया हमारा ट्री. अभी इतना आपको प्रैक्टिकल करना है घर पे. ओके, आई होप यू एंजॉयड द सेशन. थैंक यू चिल्ड्रेन.